Chinatown, we'll unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that entered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72, known only as the Terror of I-40.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Damn kids, where'd they go?